Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper box. Let's go! Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Fold the upper edges to the central line. Unfold. Repeat the previous step with the bottom edges. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the central line. Pay attention to the intersection of two lines. Fold the right edge down. Fold the bottom edge up. Turn over and fold the upper edge down. Unfold. Make this crease to get a mountain fold. Rotate and open the upper part using the creases. flatten it. Fold the edge up along this line. Rotate and repeat the previous steps. Open the upper part and fold the left and right edges to the central line. Fold the bottom corners to the central line. Unfold. Connect the edges together using the creases. Flatten this part. Fold the corners down. Fold these corners up. Unfold. Open and flatten the corners. Fold this part up. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. Fold these edges to the diagonal line. Unfold. Repeat it with the opposite edges. Fold this part using the creases. Repeat the previous steps with the right square. Close it and fold the upper and bottom corners to the edge. Open the right part and repeat the previous steps. the origami box is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!